one in five of us will be victims of rape. But in Orange County, that likelihood has grown 25%. All crime is up too. A grand jury found a culture of sexual misconduct and a party attitude in the DA's office. Tony Rakakis's response? Boys will be boys. Rakakis spent more than $227,000 on trips to Mexico and new cars, all with our taxpayer dollars. We deserve a DA who looks out for our children, not himself.